need to.
I'm so glad I parked at the front today. That's coming fast. Should we move our cars out the front of the building and just go? Like, it's not going to take much. Because look at it, it's just coming fast.
Yeah, but look at these ones down here, they're all moving. And even if they came now, they still couldn't get their cars.
No!
Oh, no.
You got it?
Yeah. Oh! Whoa. Oh, my goodness. Don't. Oh, mate, don't. Just let it go.
He's taking the air out of his tyres. As soon as you do that, it floats down. It's two cars.
So far.
Oh, no.
Don't. Oh.
No, his is a four wheel. He's taken the air out of them.
There's another one. That is unbelievable.
See if he can take his little tight air out.
Oh, lucky.
He saved his car.
Just. The rest of them are gone. Yep, oh my goodness. Here you go, these ones. Something must be trapping those ones.
Our cars are right out the front, aren't they?
Oh, I hope so. Oh, here's, look at that, look at that.
That's the silver one. No, it's not, it's another one.
Where did it come from?
I don't know. Here goes the silver one.
Oh, that is horrible.
Some guys out here taking cameras too.
There's a wheelie bin. Oh.
So this car might have been saved by being pushed up.
I don't think you'd call that saved, Maggie.
There's another one, look.
Oh, oh my.
Now
so it's
getting
sucked under.
It got sucked. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Where's it come from?
So,
that would have been the cars that are parked up on the road.
Up on
there.
The road, yeah.
So somebody had their cars here and they came.
Oh, the cars in the other car park are going to get hit now. I don't think it'd be the handbrake. It'd just be stuck on something. Like, see, these ones, they're going to get. They can't. They got to get through this. Whoa! You're right. Oh!
It's unbelievable, Beth. Unbelievable. So, if you don't hear from me, then we've gone home.
Or we've gone under.
Well, fortunately, the rain has stopped, but there could be some more coming. I'm just going to check it. But, man, you wait till you see the photos. Dave will send them through to everybody in Brisbane. Yeah, so...
Yeah.